Hello. Let us look at how aquapotence water ionizers work and its multiple uses. First, we should be looking at different options of water that can be availed from the ionizer. As you know, this machine is made to change the pH of water. Aquapotence ionizer has 8 different options for pH, hydrogen, and ORB. 4 levels of alkaline water, 1 level of purified water, and 3 levels for acidic water. So for a normal human being, level 1 and level 2 of alkaline is really good for health. Level 1 and level 2 of alkaline provides optimum pH for drinking along with negative ORB. ORB, oxidation reduction potential, which indicates oxidizing and antioxidizing potential of a liquid. Oxidizing has a positive ORB and antioxidizing has a negative ORB. Along with this, level 1 and level 2 of alkaline water will also give optimum molecular hydrogen and microclustered water. Let us see how this machine works. There's a switch below the ionizer. Make sure it's always on. That is the main switch. Now press on-off button to turn the machine on. And then press alkaline. The machine starts with level 1 of alkaline. Make sure you ask the installation person to set up pH, ORB, or hydrogen display on the machine. Press alkaline again and level 2 starts. Level 1 and 2 can be used for drinking water. Press alkaline again and level 3 starts. Level 3 can be used for making tea and coffee. Press alkaline again. Level 4 starts. Level 4 can be used for cooking food. Level 4 water, being highly antioxidant and hydrogen rich, this water can be filled in a spray bottle and used for skin care. Regularly spraying this water on skin can be very beneficial. Now let's see the acidic water uses and its options. Press acidic button. Level 1 of acidic water starts. This can be used for washing face and body. Press acidic button again and level 2 of acidic water starts. This can be used for washing utensils. Press acidic button again and level 3 of acidic water starts. This water can be used for general cleaning like floor, kitchen, dining table, etc. Medicines are recommended to be taken with neutral pH. And hence, the last option for pH is purified. This basically is untreated RO and input water. Press purified once, level 1 of purified water starts. The machine has auto cleaning feature, but along with this, deep cleaning will also be required once every 6 months. You can ask the person who has installed the ionizer at your place. Thank you for listening. For any further queries, please contact on the given details.